The Necroquakes have stopped. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Our survival is assured. For now.
Sure I am.
Unusual energy. Let me observe your energy flow for a moment.
Okay.
I'm sensing that you have a very stressful work environment, and that you feel the fate of the universe rests on your shoulders. Interesting. Now I see your energy is flowing. Keep aligning.
Yep, aligning. Got it.
Slightly more to the left.
Ugh, just let me in.
There we are. You are now properly aligned and prepared for healing. Please, enter my sanctum. Remember, this is a sanctified space where all life forms can coexist harmoniously.
I'm always in harmony.
Your first diagnostic session is free. After that, I charge a nominal fee of $1,000 per cosmic realignment. Now, to begin, please lie on the couch.
Yeah, not sure I can do that.
As you wish. Your path will take you where it must. Anyway, we'll move on. Now I'd like you to express yourself creatively. It exfoliates the soul. Use that paint there and just go nuts on the canvas. Yes! Excellent! Now paint whatever is in your heart. Your soul's heart. I see. From your artwork, I sense you feel stuck in an endless loop of violence and material acquisition. I know just the thing to break your cycle. A magnificent gift, just for you. Please, open the box of tranquility for a glorious reward in recognition of all your hard work today. Oh, how unfortunate. Not what you were expecting? And how did that make you feel?
Like you're a prick?
Yes, yes! You're expressing yourself. It's time to start your treatment. Listen carefully. You must trust me completely for the treatment to work. Under no circumstances should you resort to violence.
We'll see.
I want to be crystal clear. We cannot walk the path to healing hand in hand with barriers between us. I will let down my guard, and so must you. Do not shoot me. I cannot stress that enough. Please do not resort to...
You'll never achieve harmony acting like that. You're a terrible patient!
My senses indicate you got the memory core. Good work. Come on back.
Sorry he got killed, but at least the data is safe.
Good riddance. The only thing crystals are good for is high-precision internal timekeeping. And some are quite... pretty.
Why are you so mean, Grouse?
This was a matter of survival, Sparrow. Are you going to stop taking things seriously?
Never. What's the point of life if you have to take everything seriously all the time?
You're hopeless.
SOB who killed my little brother Samuel on a Venus. Well, Tyrene Calypso said you'd show up sooner or later. I taught Sammy how to fight. You taught him how to die. Now I'm gonna teach you how to die. Just to be clear. Trot!
Great, another Trot. My other fist was getting jealous.
Ready for a fight!
I can do that all over again.
This is the main reason why I don't like power leveling. Well, I didn't even mean to since I was doing that slaughter dome, and it gave me over 250k XP for doing it. Plus, getting the kills on nearly like mini bosses and stuff.
There are a lot of mellow ones here. You better send a packet, Vault Hunter.
Pretty much just running through it like it's nothing.
My share of sneaking. Since Malawan showed up, I've been nabbing tech and listening in on their echoes. Great products, but piss poor security. If you're smart.
We'll find Tyreen and we'll stop.
Thank you.
And here's another one. God, this will probably get me to 50.
Ugh. my preferred view of you, as you know. So, Typhon! May I call you Typhon? Is there a Mrs.? Sorry for your loss. Yes.
Vault Hunter, if you get the chance, please get Typhon de Leon's autograph for me and a lock of his hair for research purposes.
Didn't break a sweat.
My summons, recruit! Follow me! Oh, this first part will require charisma and charm. And since you have none of those, just watch the master. Me, Claptrap!
Who says I don't have charm and charisma? I'll crush their skulls.
Okay, let's go. This house has a ramp? Nice! Screw stairs! Our client's name is Baby. Let's see if she's home. All you have to do is dance with her, then I'll get all the money, and I'll pay you what you deserve, which is hardly anything. Don't look at me like that. I'm doing all the wheel work here. Hey, Baby! Hello? Baby? Huh. No answer. Let's try the doorbell like the refined and civilized folk we are.
Didn't you see the sign? It says, I'll shoot you! And it ain't kidding!
We're here for that ad you posted, after a slight delay. So come on out and dance! Ah! She freaking shot me! Why is that everyone's first reaction to the sound of my voice?
Keep up your whinging out there and it's gonna happen again!
We're just here to dance, and I always get my money. Go talk to her, recruit. She probably won't shoot you.
I said, get the hell out of here. There won't be no dancing today. Y'all are too late, okay? Posted that ad years ago. I've been living alone for a while and wanted someone to take me out dancing. But no one came. It ain't easy to find a dancing partner around Pandora. But y'all are just too damn late, okay? So you ain't getting your money.
Come on, Vault Hunter. We want that money, so show her what you can do. If you want that money, then dance, recruit. Dance! You call that dancing? Is that the best you can do? I feel like you're not getting it your all. Doing that thing, recruit? I think I'm picking up some radio broadcasts on this. Wow, that was terrible. Maybe I was wrong.
No, you don't understand. Look at me. I can't dance anymore. Not on these wheels.
What? Wheels are just fine for dancing, baby. In fact, they're even better.
No, you should just go.
Shh. Just let our wheels do the talking. Recruit, hit the music.
Wanna take a
trip? And away we go.
Feel all right. Let's hang out with our friends, with the superstar bands. Let's go out, have a drink. There's nothing more to think. Let's do it like a superstar. Do it like a superstar.
One-wheeled angel. Thank you. I really needed that. Next time, don't take so long to come see me, okay?
You're not getting rid of me that easy. We're just getting started. Recruit, over here. Wow, I had a real emotional moment back there. I feel like a new bot. After all that, I can't take her money. But here, have some of mine. I'll see you back on Sanctuary. Now, get lost! I got more dancing to do!
Shaking like an ice skag with fever dreams. No word from Tyreen, but we got your back, which is my preferred view of you, as you know.
So, Typhon, may I call you Typhon? Is there a Mrs. DeLeon? I'm so sorry for your loss. Yes. Vault Hunter, if you get the chance, please get Typhon DeLeon's autograph for me and a lock of his hair for research purposes.
looking like an ice skag with fever dreams. No word from Tyrene, but we got your back, which is my preferred view of you, as you know.
What's up, killer? Can't believe Tyrene got away. Again. How you holding up? If I can really take it out of you, huh? I know you can handle all the flaming badass you.
So, Typhon, may I call you Typhon? Is there a Mrs. De Leon? I'm so sorry for your loss. Yes. Vault Hunter, if you get the chance, please get Typhon De Leon's autograph for me and a lock of his hair for research purposes.
So, you've returned. Persistent, yes. Or stubborn. Or both. Are you so desperate to prove yourself? Then let us begin.
Ha! Down you go! Waves against the rocks! Closer! I am the best.